Accept your death.
We got who I proclaim to be the worst two characters in the game fighting against each other. Arguably the best Mileena player here. I know nothing about Mileena.
And your mother are queens of deception.
Lies are the ultimate weapon.
Your war on truth will be defeated.
Retrhoe knows nothing of Sheeva. Yo, let's do this! I was hoping that would kill.
Round two, fight.
Condition me with a high, and then when I'm actually like, I'm gonna down to it, come in with a min, very smart. Yeah, that's super punishable now. I was trying to test you. Got away with it once. Nice conversion. The neutral is weird in this matchup. Like, my 2-1 has some pretty good range because I forward advance, but, yeah, the low is, like, minus 19, I want to say, something like that. That's super punishable. Both options are super punishable, but 50-50. Kind of. You can fuzzy it, but, I mean... Not really worth breaking away out of, in my opinion. But I'll let you decide. Look at the damage. Dead! Ah, god damn it, nice hit confirmed. And good comeback as well.
Come close.
Round two, fight.
What? You low profile my mid fireball? That makes me. That upsets me. No one's supposed to know how that. Ah, how that works. That was a quick first to three. GG's Retro. I'd play more, but I do have to end the stream because I got to work tomorrow. Fuck, fine, one more. One more! You got me. First to five. First to five, I can make the comeback. I believe. God.
Round one. Fight!
Is that wave dash or her actual dash? Sucks. I need to just not do that ever.
Round two. Fight!
What was that combo? Oh my god! That was cool. First five, one more. Come on, I got this. I will make a 5-0 comeback right here. I promise. I promise.
Round one, fight.
That move's such a joke now. Flesh is her fantasy? That move can anti-air too? Show me a better Mileena than Retro, because there isn't one. The conversions, the damage, everything. And didn't even know Sheeva. Oh my god, this is embarrassing. But that's okay, I'm gonna make the 5-0 comeback. So it's alright. No, I'm just kidding. Obviously. Alright, well, thanks for showing me and the world what Mileena can do in the right hands.
I am steward of Kronika's wish. fate has been so cruel to you.